All right, me and Gene back with the brain, who's nursing a bit of a bad throat. I tell you, that's got to be a result of all of that partying, all of that yelling and screaming and shouting you did. The big party after Spring Stampede.
No, it's from I was announcing. I get so involved in the action the way it is.
Oh, you were partying your...
I wasn't partying.
Sure, well, yes, you were.
I went and had a diet drink with Randy Myers, a pitcher for
the Cubs.
And you came up and sat down and mooched.
I never did. I don't need
to hear what I do.
Right now, let's go back to a recent edition of Saturday Night. Terry Taylor, the great veteran, facing newcomer Terra Ryzing. Take a look what happened.
15 seconds. 15 seconds. The countdown goes on. Taylor picks him up.
Get on top, and you got him.
You're right. Didn't go over the cover.
Well, you lost track of the time is what happened.
Reverse kick that time. He lost track of the time. The bell is sounded. This match is over.
Should be allowed to wear a big watch in there or something. You can't depend on a guy like Capetta.
Get the official word.
Ladies and gentlemen, that match went to the full extent of the time limit. The official decision, a draw.
All right, fans, since that match was a time limit draw, Terry Taylor and Terra Ryzing have decided to battle it out right here on the main event. Give it a rest, will you, Heenan?
I'm not well.
Right now, let's get down to ringside.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following main event contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Boston, Massachusetts, at 276 pounds, Terra Ryzing!
And this is our feature contest here in the main event. I'm going to finish off along with the American Dream, the man that has taken on Hollywood by storm. Dusty Rhodes.
Hollywood by storm, Eric Bischoff and Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, main event time. Terry Taylor, Terra Ryzing, both men, bad blood running from a few weeks ago.
It is running wild, and I love return matches. So much intensity, so much excitement, and here he comes.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Vero Beach, Florida. He weighs 244 pounds, Terry Taylor.
A look of determination on the eyes of Terry Taylor. You know, you talk about return matches, Dusty. What about the psychology? Your preparedness going into a contest. These two men have met each other before. They're going to try to change their game plans or just tune it up a notch.
Well, you see right here, game plans went out the window. Both men, as they approach each other, it's just a dog-eat-dog, slug-it-out situation. When Terry Taylor really is a mat wrestler, he needs to, any type of revenge he's going to get is a victory. That's the only way you go to the pay window.
And you see him reaching up and... This is where
their last meeting ended, outside.
Now, they spent a lot of time outside of the ring, and as you pointed out, Terry Taylor is going to try to keep it inside of the ring, wrestle his style of match, keep it on the mat. We'll see how much luck he has. Terra Ryzing is a big, tough athlete.
Yeah, you know, Terry Taylor's been in the storm here the past few weeks with Diamond Dallas Page. Now Terra Ryzing, a great string of victories. I mean, this could be an upstep for him because Terry Taylor, he is a premier athlete. Ooh, that's got to hurt, brother.
Knee right between the eyes. Cover 1, 2.5, and Terra Ryzing rolls the shoulder just in time. Nice. Headlock takeover, and then Terry Taylor putting the pressure on the side of the head.
You see, Eric, after that outburst of a fist to cuff as they were throwing from their own slot, they both, I believe, realized that they got to get down now to the business, what it say on the marquee, and that is wrestling. And I believe Terry Taylor is the better wrestler of the two men.
Terra Ryzing looking for a way out of this one, and he finds it. Use a little bit of hair there. Oh, wow. And short, and I mean short. He was only about 8 inches away when he let that one fly.
Clean your clock right there. Now then he's going to still stand up in the upper part of his body, around his noggin, pounding on his head right there, Terry Taylor. Terry Taylor sometimes, Eric, to me, hasn't had that intensity that he should have in his career. And right now, he should be putting American football.
He's going to need to turn it up a notch or two to be sure. And this Terra Ryzing, as we said before, is a real tough athlete.
That's move could go right here, maybe a little early.
Terry Taylor looks a little frustrated, shaking his head there. I wonder what's going through his mind right now. Irish whip all the way across the ring. And Terra Ryzing heads up move, holds onto the rope, and Terry Taylor took the full brunt of that.
Taylor made a mistake not going right after he made that great move, staying on his man. Gave the guy a little bit, like you said, Terry Taylor was thinking of something, but so was Terra Ryzing. That was the move out of the way, that drop kick right here. Boom! Big elbow smash.
Huge elbow. 1-2, and that could have been a huge upset had Terry Taylor not kicked out. Irish whip off the rope. Terry Taylor
wow.
Takes a big boot. Did you hear that? Sounded like a coconut cracking.
Jaw jacket.
Cover 1 and 2. And how did Taylor roll his shoulder out of that one? Man, he took a vicious boot. And a nasty right hand. A couple of them. Right to the temple, too.
He got them fist taped through that up. A little more power behind that thing right there. That'll rough your head up pretty bad.
Irish whip, power body slam, and Terra Ryzing, definitely a rising star here in WCW, and almost rose to a whole new level right there. That's all it's going to take is a win over a guy like Terry Taylor to propel this athlete.
Well, like we said earlier, this opportunity is knocking at the door of Terra Ryzing. A lot of victories over men that maybe he outclassed just a little bit. Now he's in there with a real competitor. This is an opportunity for him to either step up the ladder or take a step back down the other way.
Hey, you talk about opportunities. I know that you had an opportunity recently to work with the great Gene Barry, Bat Masterson. And we're going to be talking a lot more about that in weeks to come. You're a guest star on one of the hottest shows of the season on CBS. I'm interested to hear about that.
Yeah, Burt's Law, tremendous night. Bat was a great man, great fan of WCW, great fan of TBS and of the main event show, and it's been a tremendous thing out there in Hollywood, and I'm back here where I belong, right here, loving wrestling. Look at that, got that headlock right now. Terra Ryzing controlling this part of the match.
And
use the rope right back
ropes.
Here.
Yeah, absolutely. Crowd getting into the contest here. Referee could hear the crowd chanting, and he looked up at Terra Ryzing pretty quick. He's using that middle rope.
Got some leverage.
Too close for Terry Taylor. And unfortunately, Taylor, I'm sure, can't see Terra Ryzing using those ropes, but I bet he can feel the weight shift.
Well, anytime that happens, you can feel the pressure on your neck and your esophagus and your head
and your noggin.
I learned that from God and Soli on Saturday morning. Your esophagus. So you can feel that pressure and that pain going down in that driving air. My mama gonna be so mad at me because I didn't pronounce that word right. Down in Houston. Say hello to mama in Houston.
Every fan of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, from coast to coast, knows exactly what you were talking about, Dusty. Don't worry about it.
There you go. Got him now, Terry's trying to bring himself up here.
Taylor trying to negotiate an escape here. A couple elbows to the midsection, get some distance. He's out of there, ducks an elbow, comes back with a drop kick. And you see that lower leg was right on the point of the chin.
Right here. Taylor needs to get himself to it. This ain't going to be no cover here.
Cover? No, he doesn't have himself perpendicular at all to his opponent. Irish whip. Terra Ryzing comes off. Drops that big elbow. That's a nice move, isn't it, Doug?
That's like a nice move. Patented move. American Dream elbow. If it was American Dream elbow, Terry Taylor be beat. Come on, Terry.
I'm
a little biased here. Terry Taylor, great athlete. And as I said before, the intensity that Taylor needs, he just lacks a little bit of an edge to take him over to be a real great contender for a World Heavyweight title, a World TV title, or a U.S. title. I mean, he has all the tools. He's shown that Terra Ryzing, as you said, is opportunity. Eric Bischoff is knocking at this man's door, controlling this part of the match. He needs to get a victory over Terry Taylor, or then he becomes just where he was and has to start all over.
You don't want to do that. I want to remind you, fans, that coming up at the end of the broadcast, we're going to have a look of that very controversial ending. Oh, man, talk about ending. That'll end your steak-eating career right there.
You can lose some teetsies. They'll be gone. They'll be fluttering out there. Be at the orthodontist.
We'll take a look, as I said, at that controversial ending between a match of Ric Flair and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. That, again, coming up later on in the broadcast. But right now, you're looking at a tremendous contest here. A real seasoned veteran in Terry Taylor taking on a relative newcomer, Terra Ryzing.
I believe he's got that leg hooked in. He had him softened up just enough to maybe take a victory and make it to that pay window.
Great shot there by both our cameraman and Terry Taylor. Taylor now turning it up. Terra Ryzing coming off the ropes. What in the world was that? Looked like a back leg hook kick.
That's a mule kick. You ever been kicked by a mule? I've been kicked by a mule, and that's what it looks like. Oh, there you go. Fire up a little bit, Terry.
Now we're seeing that intensity you were talking about earlier on in the contest. Taylor turns it up, and all of a sudden, he takes control of this match. Yep, we got a reversal. No, nice move. Reverse cross body block. Referee's in position. Two count and a kick out by Terra Ryzing. Terra Ryzing up quickly. There's Taylor ducks to right. What do we got going
on
here?
What is this here?
It's Diamond that. Dallas Page.
We just talked about the bad blood between Dallas Page and Terra Ryzing. Look at
One,
this here.
Two, three. Taylor's emotions get the best of him.
Here is your winner, Terra Ryzing.
Man, that might be tainted, but that's a big victory right there.
Big victory. Got to tell you, Jerry Taylor, a very emotional athlete. He let those emotions take over. He looked over at Diamond Dallas Page, Terra Ryzing, very quickly took advantage of it. Incredible contest. Very disappointed Jerry Taylor and a very happy Terra Ryzing.
You see right here, Eric, and the world is watching right here. Terry Taylor in control, rolls the man up, going for the 1-2-3. Diamond Dallas Page already figures into this contest. Bad blood between him and Terry Taylor. Come from behind, crotch right into a roll up. Referee down 1-2-3. Pay win the time for Terra Ryzing.
Flair, Steamboat, the controversial ending from Free Stampede right after this.